Back in the 1990s, this facade you see here in front of you was completely different. The hotel is behind the parking lot here. It used to be a sort of flea bag hotel that had been in ruins. And anyone who could live there if you could pay for a room by day or by week or by month. And Leslie used to live in this hotel. It had been quite dilapidated. Now, my understanding is it's a sought-after tourist hotel where people stay. And Alicia Keys was from this area. This here used to be a movie theater where they would play films. You'd see them for like $5, I think it was. And ironically, when Daniel, Abella, and I came here to see Seven with Brad Pitt and Morgan Freeman, this was the first time I met Raquel Rivera. She was still quite young. And I still didn't know that the powers that be were contriving against me in such a way that it would seem absurd. That's what happened here.